The integration is x plus root x plus 1 upon x plus 2. We shall put x plus 1 is as t square. Dx by dt will be 2t. On transferring dt in right hand side, it becomes dx is equal to 2t dt. Now, the integral will be, after substituting value of x as t square minus 1 and value of root x plus 1 is this, root t square. In denominator, x plus 2 is there. Therefore, value of x is t square minus 1 plus 2. After simplifying, we have this thing. And now it is very clear that degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator. Therefore, we shall divide numerator by denominator, t cube plus t square minus t square plus 1. So, multiplying it by t, it becomes t cube plus t. Non-subtracting, it becomes t square as it is, minus t will be minus 2t. Again, we shall multiply it by 1. So, t square plus 1. On subtracting, it becomes minus 2t minus 1. Minus 2t minus 1. Therefore, the integral I will be 2 common. Integral of this we can write as quotient plus remainder upon divisor. Quotient plus remainder upon divisor. So quotient plus remainder upon divisor dx. Quotient is this t plus 1, remainder is this minus 2t minus 1, and divisor is this. So quotient t plus 1. Plus remainder. So both the terms in remainder are negative. So minus can be taken common. Therefore, it becomes 2t plus 1 and divisor. Divisor is t square plus 1 dt. Now we can separate integrations. So it becomes twice integration t plus 1 minus 2t upon t square plus 1 minus 1 upon t square plus 1. If we separate integrals, it becomes like this. Integral of the first part is t square by 2 plus integral of 1 with respect to t is t minus. Here numerator is derivative of denominator, or you can say that on putting t square plus 1 is equal to u, it becomes 2t dt is equal to du. 2t dt is equal to du. So 2t dt can be replaced by du. It becomes du upon u minus integration of third part is tan inverse t only plus an integral constant c can be added now. 2 into t square by 2 plus t minus log u, and if we substitute value of u, it becomes log of t square plus 1, whose base is e, minus tan inverse t plus integral constant c. Now on substituting value of t, which is root x plus 1, because x plus 1 is t square, therefore t is this root x plus 1. So wherever we have t, we shall replace it by root x plus 1. So it becomes 2 into x plus 1 upon 2 plus root over x plus 1 minus log of x plus 1 plus 1 will be x plus 2, whose base is e, minus tan inverse root over x plus 1 plus an integral constant c. So this is the integration of given integral एक्स प्लस रूट एक्स प्लस वन अपॉन एक्स प्लस टू।